Namaste, divine friends. Now you have your first singing bowl with you. Now you wonder how you can play with it. Here I am sharing with you some few techniques from the ancient time, how we are using this sacred instrument. This is called singing bowl because it sings our soul. This vibration, what it is there, it is very, very near to soul vibration. That's why when we hear this sound, we are going to be mesmerized, we feel transformed. So many things is going to happen within ourselves. And it should be played properly. Then when we played this one very properly, it can be benefited for us and for others also. It is like a two-edged sword. It gives benefit for both. When we are playing, we are going for the spiritual state, our inner transformation with this vibration. Listener also is going to caught up with that vibration. So here I am going to share with you a few possibilities how you can use this one. There are two type of singing bowl. The one is handmade, another is machine made. Usually we use for healing handmade one. So you are holding the singing bowl with all your finger relaxed. Don't tense, just relax and keep the singing bowl top of it and give the little space in your arm. Don't hold like this, just give little space and hold just near to your heart. How much it's possible, that much you can have it here. Then you go and touch the bowl very, very here, the 30% of the bowl. When you are going to touch with it, don't think you are going to hit the bowl. Hitting the bowl is the violence. You are creating a violence within you, hitting. No, you are just touching the bowl. You keep it in that in mind. That is very important, because your vibration, what you are there in this moment, that vibration is very, very transformative for this vibration. If you are thinking you have to go somewhere, you have to meet somebody and all, you are going to transform same thing to this sound. That is not good. So this is the spiritual instrument, sacred instrument. You have to prepare yourself not to think, not to feel, just to be in the present moment. If we are not, it is going to bring to the present moment. Now you can listen. You just touch. And listen the sound from the beginning till the end. If we touch anywhere, here, there and all, still it's making a sound. But it is not making a complete. This bowl have a potential possibilities to make a certain vibration in certain frequency. We are not able to go and tap with it if we touch anywhere. Still it make a sound, but it won't make proper vibration. So go only the 30%, hold near to your heart and play and listen to it from the beginning till the end. If you are not able to listen to it, some thoughts come in between the sound, then it is giving you indication, correct your thoughts, correct your emotions. So now we can try. Hold, and this hand should be relaxed, the wrist and everything relaxed, and go. You can feel the vibration from the hand, how it is reaching to your body. And from the bowl to your heart, you can feel the vibration. Try to make the same sound, same tonal sound. Relax your wrist, relax your shoulder, just touch. This is the one simple practice of tapping the bowl, touching the bowl. This creates the vibration totally different. Now you know the first basic how to play the bowl. If you practice this one, I'll come to you next time with another basic lesson to you. Thank you. Have a wonderful divine day.